A civil authority has issued a required weekly test for Hawaii, beginning at 4 p.m. February 21, 2022, and ending at 5 p.m. February 21, 2022. Test message IPWAS open CAP EAS feed configuration test message.